lateral work. We're going to start with the lateral baby crawl, and we're going to progress from that. So this teaches us how to move side to side as one linked unit, opposite limbs moving together. We're born to move forward, so when we change directions on you, it focuses that right and left brain to connect a little bit better. So here's how we're going to do it. Let's start with the baby crawl. You start on all fours. Again, opposite limbs move together. So you're going to pick up your right hand and your left leg and move it together. And if you notice, they lift at the same time and they come back down at the same time. I'm leading with my knee, and that's the baby crawl. Now, if you feel stable in this position and you're moving on opposite limbs, you're not doing the old Frankenstein crawl, you're ready for the leopard. So for the lateral leopard, you're just going to lift your knees off the ground. Your back still stay flat like the baby crawl, so you don't want to let that butt shoot up in the air, and you'll move to the side. So I'm going to get my shoulders out of my ears. I'm going to lift up to tabletop, and I'm going to move laterally in the leopard crawl. So my knees are just about 2 inches or so are off the ground. If you look at me from the side position, I should have a straight, flat back the whole time, meaning my butt shouldn't get higher than my shoulders. That happens by keeping that belly button drawn in. So now your core is firing, connecting your hips to your shoulders as you change positions and move to the side. All right, now we can take it one step further, bring it up to our feet. So here's the lateral skip. So rather than skipping forward, right, which is probably the one we're most common with, is we can go side to side to really change it up. So you can start with a march just to kind of get your limbs moving opposite. So as one arm picks up, the other knee does, then you can move into a skip, and then you can do it to the side. All right, but just make sure opposite arm and opposite leg are moving together. Those are our lateral movements.